Hi everyone, I'm Michelle Fawn here backstage at The Rachel Ray Show. I'm super excited to show you what are my five must-haves whenever I travel, and this is seriously what I really travel with, no joke. So the first thing obviously is my phone. I can't live without it because I do all of my work on my phone. You guys know that I'm online, I'm constantly Twittering, Instagramming, and I do a lot of my editing on my phone. So this is my everything. I must have my phone. So because I travel a lot and I'm flying on planes, my eyes, they tend to get really dry. And that's why I'm always bringing eye drops with me. This is from Japan. I don't even know what it's called, but it's the best eye drops I've ever used. Just two drops on my eyes instantly become super white and bright, and I look wide awake as if I had coffee. My third must-have is a concealer palette. This is something that's really important for me because this gives me the perfect flawless canvas on the go. My fourth favorite product that I always bring with me are my vitamins. This is important, especially now. It's fall season, it's flu season, and everyone's getting sick, so vitamin up. You know, hotel foods, it's not always the healthiest, so that's why it's always important for me to bring my vitamins. So vitamins are a must-have. Last product is this one. This one is interesting because I don't really know what to call it. What it does is that it helps dry, irritated skin, if you have cuts, if you have chapped lips, if you have bites. I mean, this is an all-natural, holistic, all-in-one balm that you can just put anywhere, on your lips, cuts, bruises, whatever. It's a healing balm, and I take this with me because I'm all about multifunctional uses, and sometimes, especially when I'm on the go, I'll bump into something, I'll get random cuts. Just put this stuff on, and within a few days, it goes away. So those are my five must-have products whenever I'm traveling, and don't forget to check out my book, Makeup Your Life, Guide to Beauty, Style, and Success, online and off.